going on? Vitaito Bean is here from ProfitToThetide.com. On today's episode 193 of my daily inspirational show, I want to talk to you about how to generate an instant surge of targeted traffic and leads to your business, tapping into other people's list, or in other words, doing newsletter advertising or buying a solo ad. And I believe it's probably one of the fastest and easiest ways to generate targeted traffic and leads to your business, with one big caveat. You know, there are a lot of people who are going really broke fast using this strategy, and there are other people who are generating tens of thousands of dollars using the very same strategy. And what's the difference? You know, I'll tell you a story. You know, I actually started doing solo ad. This is the first strategy that I've ever done back in April 2014 when I started my home business. So I bought a solo ad, I spent $500 on it, and the very next day I got 256 leads on my list, right? So it's good, but the only problem was I didn't make any money. I didn't make any sales, right? Because I didn't know back then how to follow up with people. I didn't know, you know, how it all works. So I kind of like doing hope marketing, hoping something will work, right? And I went on and spent, you know, much more money on this strategy until I learned that it's actually more than it treats than just throwing, you know, money on traffic and getting targeted leads and sales from that, right? So I want to first explain to you what is a solo ad and then give you a couple of tips to help you avoid some of the mistakes that a lot of people make. So what is a solo ad? It's basically tapping into other people's list. When somebody builds a target list of people using various methods on the internet, right? They build a website, maybe a capture page, whatever they do, they generate leads. So they have a list and now they are renting to you, having the ability for you to send your advertising message to their list, right? So this is how you can instantly get people receive your message, your advertising message to their inboxes. They click and they get to your site. So that's how simple it is. So let me give you a couple of tips, all right? Tip number one, you have to understand that it's all about how you follow up and how you structure a funnel and what you do with your leads more than anything else, right? If you don't know how to follow up with those people, you're not going to make any front-end sales for the most part. You need to really know how to build relationships, how to be responsible, how to create this trust and authority and credibility and all that stuff in order for it to make it work. Second tip I want to give you is it's good that if you are going to get your money back. So if you spend $100 on a solo ad, it's good if you just be able to get your money back. And this way you're going to be building your list basically for free, right? Third thing is you have to find good quality solo ad vendors or people who are building a list. There are a variety of ways that you can do that. For example, you can go to Google and type in, you know, affiliate marketing newsletter or network marketing newsletter, home business newsletter or something like that in your niche, right? And you can find websites, you can contact them, advertise with them, or go to a site like udemy.com, for example, which is like a social network for solo ad vendors or buyers, or just you know, have somebody recommend to you a solo ad vendor or in a Facebook group or whatever. But you find somebody into probably is a good idea to contact this person before you actually buy a solo ad and ask them a couple of questions, you know, to see how quality the list is, how many new target subscribers are adding to the list and stuff like that. So it's going to help you. And then you want to negotiate with those people, right? As a first-time buyer, you want to ask if they are willing to do a discount or something like that, right? So the next tip I want to give you is very, very important, that you want to be 100% congruent between your ad message to your capture page, right? And your copy should not be really that long, okay? Create a short copy, drive them to a capture page, have them confirm what they saw in the email to the capture page to create this congruency to this flow, so it kind of flows, all of that. And you'll be way to go. Now, it's important to realize that you need to know what you're doing in terms of, you know, creating a headline, a strong headline, how you follow up and from your targeting, all of that. Otherwise, you can be spending a lot of money, especially if, you know, you should be tracking as well. There's another tip to give you. You should be tracking everything you're doing in paid advertising and buying solo ads, because otherwise you will not know what works, what doesn't work, and tracking your metrics and conversions and stuff like that. All right, so I just want to give you a couple of tips how to do that. There's much more to it than that. Okay, it's not that simple as it may seem. Although the process is very simple, you know, you place an ad, and they place a copy, send an email, and you next thing you know, you get traffic and leads. But there's much more than going on behind the scenes, you know what I mean, in order to make it all work. All right, so we are going to cover tonight. Today, actually, for me, it's tonight, 1 p.m. Eastern time, on our webinar with my buddy Adam Chandler, who generated over 5,800 leads on the internet. And we will be covering five strategies how to generate a lot of leads and also how to make sales, and solo ads are going to be one of those strategies. So we are going to dive much deeper into this on the webinar. So you can join us, you can join our webinar at 1 p.m. Eastern time today, all right? You'll see somewhere link below or above this video, just register for free and come up. If you cannot come up, just register anyway, so I'll know to send you a replay, all right? So I hope you got a lot of value out of this video to kind of introduce you to the whole world of email advertising, solo advertising, all right? If you're not on my list, go to my blog at profitwithitai.com, subscribe to my newsletter, stay up to date with everything I'm doing, the webinars I'm hosting and stuff like that. And always remember to dream bigger and think bigger and play even bigger in business and in life. Talk to you tomorrow.